to every about what they ought to do. I ain't tripping off of nothing. My name is Topic Discussion. If I give them attention, they all would probably start blushing. So power and honey is the only thing that I'm crushing on. Bonafide, stood on everything that I stepped on.
I can get it gone in a blink.
Stack money.
We can make a from the sink.
Money.
He can make a call if you tweet.
Black money.
I can make a ball when I speak.
Rap money.
Brother used to hide a hundred. Hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off the snap.
DA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Sunshine State in TIAA Bank Field here in Jacksonville. Today, it's a Week 9 matchup. We are all set to go as it'll be the Tennessee Titans taking on the Jacksonville.
Come on, Lil Vic. You remember last time we played, nigga?
The first 2 months of the regular season down. What will the final two bring us as we're off in Week 9? And a nifty return there all the way across the 40.
In the course of a game, we focus on the offense and the defense, and we give lip service to the special teams. It's way bigger than that. The third phase of any football team, and special teams provided the spark to begin this game.
They'll start on the ground. It's Derrick Henry.
No way.
Solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Again, it's Henry. And off to the races, down the right side.
that nigga Derrick Henry with joystick is crazy.
Derrick Henry with his ninth rushing touchdown on the year.
Hey, Vic, we ain't played in a little bit, bro.
Upper hand is there on the board first here this afternoon.
You say I'm not scoring?
Extra point by Buckner on target. And that makes the score 7.
You finna be like, Troy, I ain't never seen that before.
Now after the touchdown, here's Buckner on to kick it away.
Jaquez Hunter, this boy from DeSoto, Mississippi.
Return from a few steps into the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21.
I heard you became a switch, though. It was in the last one player.
Lawrence bringing the Jaguars up first and 10 at their own 21.
Yeah, man coverage.
They'll send Kirk in motion right. On first and 10, it's Lawrence. Throws right side, and that's complete. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield.
I had to go straight at the user, bro.
For 29 yards.
That's going to be a good matchup for him. Using him out of the backfield, telling those linebackers, hey, you're not only going to have to try and run with him, but you're going to have to try and tackle him in the open field.
From midfield now, Lawrence.
Damn, these DB stick like glue.
And he'll toss this one in.
My God. I motioned that nigga. He still stuck like glue.
Jaguars at 500 now, 4-4 on the year. And they come in feeling pretty good after back-to-back victory, CD.
And I thought that they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience, all on display in that victory.
And the Titans going to signal for a timeout defensively. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Now a second and 10. In motion right, here comes Johnson. They'll run for the first time.
Oh, my God.
Stopped immediately there. Officially nothing on that one. No gain, so they're left with still 10 to go on third down. You talk about this Titan defense.
Nigga, DB's sticking like glue. I'm watching it.
In the win over Seattle.
And I'm eager to see the game plan and trying to attack them this week, because when you take it away four times through interceptions, do you now decide that I can't throw the ball against this team?
Man, I ain't gonna lie. Nigga suck. He suck, bro. He trash. That quarterback suck, bro. He bad. That's bad. I ain't gonna lie. That's bad right there, bro. Don't even cap. That's bad. Nah, that quarterback suck for that shit. It's a run.
Following the interception, Mayfield. Out route, and this is Henry with a catch.
Bro, this nigga overpowered with this shit.
Before they drop him. Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Mayfield on play action.
I thought you was about to try to throw there.
Incomplete. And here you're down in the red zone. You need to be
don't tell me he's gonna try to throw that for real.
So that's a wise decision to just get rid of the football.
He gonna run it. He gonna run it, y'all.
Throwing again, Mayfield on second and 10. Throwing the out route and complete. That's Hopkins.
Man.
And the Titans are gonna have a
that nigga supposed to cover there.
Coming up is the tackle made at the 3.
He gonna run this time. Yeah, we got
remember,
game,
this
so.
Drive started off following the turnover, yeah. And they've taken no time working their way down the short field.
It's a run.
A nice connection yeah, there, yeah. And now they're looking at a first and goal.
They'll throw again. Here's Mayfield.
Let's go. Good D.
That's a really nice job there by the coverage, understanding that they're in a high stakes situation.
Especially getting in the run defense, this player. Hell yeah.
There's an excellent chance it ends up either as a touchdown.
It's a fucking run. Hell yeah,
nice
right here.
Downfield.
Second down, Mayfield. And that'll fall incomplete. He was hit just as he let that go. And now it's third down.
Good coverage yet again down here by the goal line. Everyone's blanketed, and he's forced to throw it away and try and come up with something on third down.
Right now, no questioning the toughness of the Jaguar defense. This is third and goal. Henry.
That white boy made a play. That's Luke Kuechly.
Now Harrison Butker for the field goal try. From the right hash here should be an easy one. Butker's kick here is good. So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
Jacquez Hunter.
And this is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards.
I don't know, bro. Your defense, them DBs is stupid.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. They find themselves down 10-0 early after the interception on their opening drive led to a field goal.
So now they've got to pick up the mantle a little bit. You mentioned the team's down 10. They've helped contribute to that. How are they going to get their team back into this?
Boy, if that dude didn't come and save your life, it was over.
And execute it at a high level.
Another tote for ETN. Looking to find a
that gap suiting stuff, man. I don't like that.
Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it. You talk about this Titan defense. They were terrific.
Yeah, because you got them DBs.
I don't know what the actual percentages are. I don't know the analytics.
Oh, I do the same stuff. I had them type of DBs.
But coaches have always told me, when you create a number that high, your chances of winning probably up over 98%.
Man, I ain't going to lie. Who is Harrison? It's like a bum.
So he throws it away, and that brings up fourth down.
That looks like it's going to be two empty possessions now to start this football game. I think they're going to have to sit down and talk about what worked for them last week in their win. Sometimes you over-game plan, overthink things, get back to what works.
They're going on fourth down. Lawrence.
Oh! My God, bro. I threw it a little too late. Threw it a little too late.
And the Titans, they've got the football back, and they've got it in.
It's a run. Hell yeah.
Mayfield on first down. Touchdown.
Why is he on him?
DeAndre Hopkins.
What the?
His third touchdown now on the year. And the Titans are able to strike quickly to add on.
I don't know why he's on him.
Extra point by Butker is on target.
This stuff should be by overall.
Score 17-0. So an early advantage now and a good one. 17-0 our scores. They kick
I don't know. He's probably going to beat me.
And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And ultimately,
Jacquez is not going to fumble.
25-yard line as he's dropped at the
20. That boy from the sober.
The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. 4-4, their record through 8 games on the season. Would you say that this team has overperformed?
Brother, what is a fullback even doing, bro?
Right where you thought that they would be.
Do you mind if I say yes, yes, and yes? Because ultimately to me, 4-4 is about where they should be, because we've seen weeks where they've been really, really good. They've looked terrific. Other weeks where we wonder just how good is this team. They want to be consistent in their play. Not consistently, but inconsistent, which is what they've been thus far.
Yeah.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half.
That boy getting bailed
it's
out.
All been his fault. His offensive
this defense,
bro.
This defense is wild. I ain't gonna lie.
They'll send Kirk in motion right. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Steps away to his left. And I think the ball's out, but this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same. He's thankful right now for that sideline, because it could have been a fumble loss, instead just a fumble, though they will have to punt it down.
You're right about that, but do you think there's ever been a player happier to see his own punter go on the field than him?
No.
I mean, not at all, right? How fortunate is he that they got a chance to punt it away, and it's not just a turnover at the spot.
Able to find the open man.
That's that linebacker. He got switched on him.
Before he does pick up the first. On play action, Lawrence. On his early struggles.
I ain't gonna lie. I don't see nobody. Getting past these DBs.
Offense set
DB's tough as hell.
A first down throw for Mayfield. And that will be incomplete. They couldn't hook up on what's going to be the final play of this first quarter. 17-0, our score after one. Mayfield's throw pulled in by Hopkins. Third and three. So, Charles, you know, offensively, this group really playing at a high level, 7-0. And we're still a long ways from discussing a potential unbeaten season, I think. But to use a golf expression, no blemishes on the
my gosh, bro.
Yeah, unlike my teenage years where there were
these niggas ain't covering nobody.
Just was on speed dial, but I do think that they're gonna have to start answering questions about this start. If they
we ain't get no
games.
Damn pass, bro.
You and I both know. We in the media will start to obsess about it and wonder, can they take it all the way to an undefeated season?
And it is
that the 99 speed, nigga.
Good positioning there downfield to break that one up.
That's the 99 speed, nigga.
Speed there defensively, because that looked open for a minute. But that's great work with the ball.
Nigga, I know you got 99 speed on your team.
Verged on his man and broke the play up.
The receiver.
A second down throw for Mayfield.
Nigga, if, I ain't gonna lie. If he's about to throw that deep, though, that stuff was done.
Trayvon Walker in there to get him, and that is sack number 6 now for him on the year.
Back up.
Mayfield now from the 50. This will go to Henry out wide, and he'll get it down on the play to the 37.
You don't kick field goals, Vic. Come on, man.
First, as that leads to fourth down.
We can make this one pretty simple. Locked up all of his progressions downfield, forced to get it to his running back. But how about the way they ran to the football and knocked him down to force a fourth down?
Now Mayfield on fourth down. This one complete to Curtis Samuel.
John DeAbram.
He will be out of bounds, well shy of the marker. So that's a turnover on downs. Great job defensively. So they'll trudge off the field with a bitter taste in their mouths after that failed fourth down conversion.
Yeah, there'll be a lot of analysis there on the sidelines. Was it the right call? Was it against the right defense? Should they have even gone for it at all? Will that change what they do going forward in this game?
Byron Jones was beat.
Be answered by them. The defense doesn't really care. They're like,
I think you were.
We'll stop you the next time, too.
Second and 10. Off the play fake. Here's Lawrence.
My God, bro. His defense is wild, bro. That's the only thing that keeps, nigga, it's not even like, this nigga defense is just, it's amazing.
And I think about what a Hall of Fame coach told me that he always told his teams.
I ain't gonna lie, it wouldn't let me move, bro. Nigga, stick, they had stuck together or something. Like, I was trying to run, they wouldn't let me run.
That's exactly the attitude that has to be adopted.
They go play action, Mayfield. Throw right side, going to be taken in by Henry. And he is going to lose yardage here. This offense on third down today, just 1 for 3 thus far. This is third down and 12. Pressure comes, down goes Baker Mayfield. The defense rising to the challenge and setting him back on the sand.
Well, competition comes up in so many different ways. And right now, this unit, their competition is who's going to get to the quarterback the most times. Had about 5 sacks last week. We just saw their first one of this game.
And how about this? 4th and long, and they're going to go for it. They're indeed going. It's Mayfield. This pass deep for Okonkwo.
Man, come on, bro. That's some. God, bro.
From the red zone now on first down. Here's Mayfield. Quick hitter here, it's complete. Then it's a Titans touchdown.
This nigga whooped my ear.
Derrick Henry. He scored on the ground and through the air. And the Titans are able to widen their lead here this
I see why
down.
You 7-0, though.
Extra point by Butker is on target. And the route is on here in this first half.
Now the defense, I ain't gonna lie, the defense is just extravagant.
Here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line.
I've never seen no defense. Never seen no defense like this, bro.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. Well, CD, you kind of feel like they're in a bit of a danger zone
everything.
Right here. Because now you're down 3 scores, and I know we're in the first half, but...
This nigga literally got everything he needs on
like
defense.
They probably need to get something going on this
chip.
Drive, right?
Yeah, and sometimes
Vic, if you don't win the chip, I don't know.
But I think this has to be the possession where they come up with an answer because only a few teams in league history have ever come back from a 4-score deficit. And if they don't score here, that's what they could be facing the next time they get the ball.
Bruh. That nigga, that should never even happen, bro.
They'll need 5 on this play to move the sticks. In motion left here, one of their tight ends. On third down, here's ETN. There he goes, left side. And he will finally be taken down at the Titans 30.
That nigga was tired. That nigga was in a red injury. I didn't realize that.
He's going to go ahead and use their first timeout. As they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. Slot man moves right. And nothing much material.
He got everything on defense, bro.
He'll get a couple and that's it. Second down and 8. Play action. It's Lawrence. Airing it out deep for Smith. Got his man. It's caught. Touchdown, Jaguars. Devontae Smith, 34 yards. And the Jaguars are on the board here in the final minute of the first half. Extra point right down the middle. And that'll make it 24-7. After the touchdown, Cook now to kick this one away. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
What you mean? I ain't quitting. You know I'm quick.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And with a 3-score lead already, this is not time for a momentum change, so I'd imagine they'd be happy to just take this into the locker room. Mayfield now looking to throw on first down. That's
Samuel. Everyone shooting us.
And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. So the completion results there in 9 yards. And it'll bring up a second and short.
I play you head to head.
Mayfield now. Escaping the pressure right. Addy Wiseley.
I ain't gonna lie, if you'd have threw that, that would have been picked.
I thought at first he tried to run, but he just kept buying time to his right. Finally, nothing there. He wisely gets rid of it.
They tried the throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one. Mayfield off the play fake. Flushed out right.
What? Oh, nah, bruh. Come on, bruh. That nigga should have coughed that up. He should have coughed that up for real. I ain't gonna lie. Yes.
Play action now. Here's Mayfield. And that went to the right side and incomplete. Here's second and 10. To throw, Mayfield. And that's caught inside the 30.
That was a dart.
Touchdown, Titans. Curtis Samuel in the final seconds of the first half. And the Titans would extend their lead here just before halftime.
But I don't know why Cisco. Cisco got a 93 speed, bro.
And the lead is now 24. So not much time to work with here. 9 seconds remain in the half as this one is away. And he'll elect not to run with it. The fair catch will move this out to the 25-yard line. The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. And with Lawrence's arm, they may give him a shot to let this thing rip downfield. We'll see. They go play action now. Lawrence. It got his man complete. Now he's loose.
Dang.
And finally taken down at the 4-yard
line. I should have jumped.
First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number 3. The Jaguars with work to do. They trail here as we are back underway on EA Sports.
Big job for you.
And makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And you have to think, Charles, down 3 scores already. They need to play an almost perfect second half to have a solid chance.
And that absolutely starts with finding some way to put together a touchdown drive here. They need to be smart, fast, efficient, get the ball into the end zone, and do it again multiple times in order to have a chance to win this game.
On second down, ETN once more. And he'll be.
Bro, who is number 44? Because he just. Like, I never seen this nigga before, and this nigga just making plays.
Just
like.
A whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
They go play action with Lawrence. Eluding the pressure right. He'll drop this one off with ETN. And he'll get to the 29-yard line brought down there. They'll get only a yard out of that, and it'll bring up fourth down. He was out there waving his arms, and when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
Yeah, nobody.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. Right? So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
And this will be a Jaguars first down as the tackle made at the 35-yard line. In motion right, one of the tight ends. On first down, right back to ETN. And despite a nice juke there, really good move, he only gets about a yard, and it brings up second down.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately, he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Dang. Inside 4 minutes to go, third quarter. Second down, here's a run with
my God, bro, ain't no way this nigga, these linemen coming up making plays, bro. That's a wide open hole in this nigga. That hole gets filled, that's right.
Needing 9 yards to pick up the first. They'll send Kirk in motion right. On third down, Lawrence. He's going to fire one deep over the middle.
Oh, my.
Couldn't bring it in. Pretty
symptomatic. That's Evan Engram. Has
been going.
And there's another stop. One of the league's best defenses is certainly bringing it again this week.
Still just the third quarter, but they've got to make something happen. I think they know that. They're going for it on fourth.
Yeah, it's a blitz. Blitzing with Tristan McCullough.
The slot man in motion right.
They're coming from that side.
Fourth down. Here's Lawrence. And it's incomplete.
I knew it was a damn blitz, and I still didn't get it.
Move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And that will force a turnover on downs. First down, Mayfield. And this is incomplete.
I'll give them credit winning that first snap and forcing an incompletion. They're hoping that'll
stop
the offense a little bit after they took the field charged up after taking over after a turnover.
On second down, Mayfield again. That is incomplete.
Well, they approached this drive with a lot of confidence after the last one ended up as a touchdown. But incompletions on their first two throws has them huddling up and trying to figure out a big play here on third down to get their momentum going again.
On third down, Mayfield. Throw to the right, caught by a
kid. He should have coughed that up.
And he will have a Titans first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. And again, it's Mayfield. That is caught right at the 10-yard line. So first and 10, and if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in our second half blowout material. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Oftentimes when you're losing a game and the team's still throwing with this kind of a lead, you start playing a little more physically. And they took that opportunity right there to be extremely physical and force that incompletion.
Mayfield to throw it. Check down here for Henry. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. A chance to really put this game out of reach. Here's third and goal. Mayfield looks to throw. Forced out to his left. He throws it on the move, but can't connect as that falls incomplete.
Run that hole.
No surprise there. He was looking for one of his favorite targets again as soon as he left the pocket. But the coverage was good downfield. They got right to the receiver and helped prevent that completion.
That's to his running back.
Oh, my God. I put somebody in the hard flat over there, bro.
Derrick Henry. With career touchdown number 156, that ties him with Terrell Owens for fifth all time. And the Titans' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points. Extra point by Butker is on target, and the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
He's the every time. No matter what it is.
The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. Well, we haven't exactly been treated to a nail-biter in this one, CD, and if they cannot score here, this one's pretty much all but over.
Are you saying that you feel like people are
them niggas? You got so many inside stuff, bro.
Get home to their final destination.
Yeah. How many inside stuff do you got?
Hang around, especially if they can't score here.
Yeah, you're right about that because it has been pretty.
You said too many.
Who the better team has been in this one? And in a league that we talk about every game being.
No, I'm talking about inside stuff.
Watching this blowout. Let's just say it's been unusual.
You got. Nah, I don't know. You like.
Here's Lawrence to throw. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he will have a Jaguars first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Just stay his bitch.
They'll bring a receiver in motion right. And they'll throw on first down with Lawrence. Flush to his right. And that's going to be incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable.
These
that's niggas. Opposite a lot of game
these DBs just stick like
NFL.
Glue, bro. Ordinarily, I might just be my receivers, bro.
In this case,
these niggas just not good enough.
And if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Now Lawrence to throw on second down. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be third down.
Well, they certainly aren't letting up today, partner, because they've forced big turnovers already. And it's been incredibly tough for them to get yards against,
right here.
Let alone put points up on the board.
Over the middle to Smith. And he is going to have a Jags first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. On first and 10, it's Lawrence. Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone.
Well, partner, they've certainly played up to their top 10 defensive ranking this week. They've stifled this opposing offense throughout this game. This contest is now lopsided because of their efforts, and there's still a quarter to go.
That is passing
for
the fourth time today. It's Roger McCreary with a pick, and the Titans are going to get the football back as time will run out in this third quarter of play.
I don't like shit like that, bro.
So it'll be a change of possession.
Nigga team, oh, this nigga deep. Nigga talking about I suck. Nigga, this nigga defense, bro.
Sports. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And after the interception, they are sitting in an even better spot with the ball and a comfortable fourth quarter lead. What was he thinking there? It's easily intercepted. Jonathan Abram picks
up.
The Jags are going to have great field position here as this is returned just shy of midfield. They exited the pocket trying to improvise. That was a tough throw, and unfortunately, it wound up in the wrong pair of hands.
And Brandon, when you're on the run, sometimes your downfield vision can get skewed just a bit. Now, the beauty of extending a play is sometimes.
And this is caught inside the five. Touchdown, Jaguars. Deontay Johnson, 51 yards. And the Jags get a small measure of revenge as they cut into this fourth quarter deficit. Lawrence and the Jags offense staying out there. They'll go for two here. They'll look to throw. And it's intercepted.
This nigga. Them niggas is just jumping for that shit, bro.
It's interesting that when it comes to two-point conversions, even heavy run teams tend to throw the ball in these situations. In this case, this one was intercepted.
Yeah, they weren't fooled. They were ready for the pass, picked it off. But from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out.
That should have been a hit stick, bro.
Cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped it to 23. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And this team continues to stake its claim as Super Bowl favorites. They are now eyeing an eighth straight win as they begin this drive here in the fourth.
Oh, my God.
That one drops down incomplete.
That it would have been you, them DB jumping in front of the bar.
A CD there up big with
they're still passing it. I mean, this is an offense that's had a lot of success in this game, and it seems like they're just having fun out there.
And it does feel like there's been a shift out there, doesn't it, partner? Listen, if you're up, you can continue to do what you want to do. It's up to the other team to make you change how you do things. They'll continue to throw it until stopped.
That's a DB that can keep up with that 99 receiver.
Out in front, and it's incomplete.
I think it's fairly safe to call this game over, but they're still trying to
98 speed.
Add to their lead. Almost makes you start to feel for the defense and root for them a little bit, too.
I know how you feel on that. I know how you feel on that.
Overshot him, and it's incomplete.
And in an afternoon where just about everything's gone right, there's an unlikely sight there. He's got a receiver all alone downfield, and he just overshoots him.
And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there and go for it here on fourth. He's going to float this one deep right side. And this one is incomplete. The Titans try it, but ultimately they fail on fourth down. And it'll be a turnover on downs. Now Lawrence on first down. And now here is another interception. It's Roger McCreary with a pick. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
He got four picks.
Well, what has been a fantastic game for this defense has been rough for this offense. And certainly a signal caller, Charles, it's thrown all these interceptions, another one there, and this one taken
you get this team, didn't it?
Hoping to hold a nice little spot in the post-game highlights to show this rip of interceptions and great plays this group has made. They've been on it from snap one.
And this is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. Their mini two-game win streak appears it might be going by the wayside unless they can pull a rabbit out of their hat. Lawrence will try again after the pick six. Buying time to his left. Now the pressure comes and he goes down. Just inside the 10, back at the 9. It's J.O.K. Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoa in there for the
sack. That nigga was double team.
We all know he's one of the better quarterbacks in the league, but definitely not today. His team
is all your DBs wins through.
And a late sack, just a parting gift from the defense for him to take back to the locker room with him.
Throw right side is going to be caught by Kirk. Across midfield and finally brought down at the 38.
Sorry, he's too slow. He's going to get caught.
Field position from inside the 10. Here's first down on the other side of the field. Just keeping the play alive.
I don't even care no more.
And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Amari Hooker. Titans are going to take possession here at their own 33. They've got the huge lead now. They have another interception on the defensive side. Seems like everything they touch in this one, Charles, turns to gold.
And they have to be awfully happy right there to get what appears to be one more for the road and help seal away one of their best.
Come on, bro.
It'll go as an impressive 31-yard gain. Now Mayfield. Almost intercepted, but it's incomplete.
Yep.
Not a good throw there, and it'll be second.
Chop Robinson.
Before they're inside the 25. Now Baker gonna change it up. On first and 10, Mayfield. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Well, they're up comfortably here, Charles, but that lead certainly not dissuading them from pressing the envelope late. I mean, if anything, with these passes, it's like they're getting more aggressive to try to drive the ball downfield.
And that will certainly lend itself.
Come on, nigga. Come on, nigga.
Maybe you and I should attend that press conference to see what he has to say, because someone's going to ask him why he continued to push it. My guess, he didn't like how some of the snaps were run earlier.
All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Tyson Campbell, and the Jaguars force the turnover. They'll take over at the 10. Well, they're not making it easy on themselves here down the stretch. Two picks now in the fourth quarter.
I ain't gonna lie, you had D-Hop. I ain't gonna lie.
Keeping someone in the game instead of being able to shut the door, it's still cracked open because they can come back on you now. The only people are really happy about those picks, any fantasy.
That nigga Shaq Thompson
defense.
Ain't playing.
And just not much.
That nigga been a hell of a player this game.
They work now on
nigga been probably the best player of the game. He probably gonna be defensive player.
And they'll go again with ETN. And not much there at all.
How he gonna get pancaked and he still make tackle?
Only a yard on the pickup. And now they've got a third down at 8. They'll be in search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the first down. Looking to throw, Lawrence. He's got his target. That's complete. And he gets this one just shy of the 35 to the 34. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Lawrence will throw.
Shit.
Ball hit as he throws there.
That nigga was wide open, but.
The Jaguars going to go ahead and use their first.
That nigga. How is this nigga is not a pass rusher. This nigga is
a
linebacker.
First down, that leads to a second and 10. And interception. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. What impressive performance just became a little bit more impressive. Here is
I just found out that
this fourth quarter.
And not much has stopped them at any point in this game, partner. This is just an old-fashioned blowout right here. They could have put the brakes on themselves, but they elected not to.
Hey, D. I ain't gonna lie. Vic, I gotta get my revenge on you, bro. We gotta play head-to-head. Nah, we gotta play head-to-head, bro.
Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17.
This is like an old power team, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Where we stand right now in the fourth
quarter,
I don't
see nobody beating me.
Pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're gonna be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but the self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You have to think that's gonna be something they're gonna discuss.
I don't see nobody beating
me. Session in the coming days.
You're absolutely right about that, partner, because they're gonna have to sit down.
Somebody beat you. I don't know.
And figure out how to not do it in the future. And mentally,
you let a motherfucker beat you with this team.
Start to think about,
no.
Okay, how do we put this behind us and get better for the next time out? This, they'll use as motivation for the rest of the time that they play to hopefully never be in this type of situation again.
Bruh, this nigga has been giving, that nigga been giving me hell too, bruh.
Chucks this one away from harm, incomplete. Now it's third down.
That nigga not like that. As far as the pass, he's a hell of a damn. He's a good linebacker in real life, but that nigga not like that. Like as far as the pass.
And an inability to advance the ball from the other.
Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds.
Christian Kirk been doing a little bit.
Gain of 19.
As far as Devontae Smith, he's been getting locked.
On play action, Lawrence. Pressure comes.
That shit bad.
And the Titans able to bring him down.
The nigga just, all I, he just comes in all our fucking blitz.
As they get it with 26 seconds to go in the football game. On second down, Lawrence. Oh, that'll be incomplete. Well, he took a shot as he let that go. And it's going to bring up a third down.
So, y'all had just built Sean Murphy's button up from a 70, like a 73 to a damn 99.
Fortunate fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. And my goodness, another interception. Picked by Tarvarius Moore. There he goes, right side. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
Well, this one was already
this is just a stat, man.
It's just kind of becoming a feast on the defensive side of the football.
Yeah, partner, this is a unit that knows they got this game in the bag.
I gotta get back on.
And it's gonna drive their coaches crazy because they're telling them play it straight, do all the right things.
But I gotta get back better. I gotta get back good again,
all
bro.
We're gonna take chances, and that one pays off.
I was good at one point, bro.
For six.
And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5
There was a time I used to beat the fuck out of you. Huh? I ain't gonna lie, Big. There was a time I'll be the fuck out of here for my players.
Start their next drive. This is just an exercise in futility. Do you even bother running a play here offensively?
I wouldn't, because now is not going to erase what's happened during the game. So after it's over, you're gonna go to the film, find out where the game was really lost.
BG.
This is not a situation now where you're gonna make up for anything.
We'll see what they do here.